Alright, fish tail you have.
What?
Wait, did I say retort?
Peter!
Wait.
You are making it obvious on God!
I'm gonna say it because I know everyone's thinking it and I'm the only one who's gonna say it. Listen, every single pro, almost every single pro, thinks that he's cheating. Peter Butt. Everyone thinks that Peter Butt's cheating.
All right, so I've mentioned before that I think it's really, really suspicious when someone comes out of nowhere and starts placing well in tournaments. But today, this new guy popped up out of absolutely fucking nowhere. His name is Peter Bot. I've never heard of him. I guarantee most of you people watching have never heard of him.
In today's video, I'm gonna be covering the allegations made against Peter Bot, the NA East Pro, of whether or not he is hacking. And these allegations weren't just made by anyone, they were made by none other than the World Cup champion, Booga. This is the clip, this is the play that a lot of people are saying looks incredibly suspicious, before I go into more depth on the situation.
Hello, chat. Chat. Yo, guys. Where? Look at this white fucking wall. Where is there a player? Where?
What? So they're all on you, nice.
I did a good amount of damage.
Oh my god.
Dude. To this guy, no, but.
Dude, what?
Alright.
Alright.
Chaz, is it 2-0 or? I don't know what score it is. Y'all chat, y'all didn't see that.
Yeah, they're shooting at me.
Double dink.
When he kills this guy, he's not even aiming on him. Like, okay, he does this look locked on the guy. He aims off of him. Hits the 200 and then aims back on him. Who aimed? I don't know. Okay, I've also said this. I don't know any pros who know people that aim like this. I've never seen a pro before him that aims like this. I don't know how to describe it, but the way he aims is insane.
I'm down to pat on them right now.
Right here, he's under us, bro. I'm gonna die to him. I have no mats. I'm dead.